Today I am going to be doing just a simple hairstyle, not hairstyle or whatever, but it is going to be cornrows, sis cornrows with my natural hair. As you can see, my hair is short. I will insert a clip of how it was when I cut, and yeah, tell me if it grew or not. I don't think it grew, honestly. It's just the black probably changed it. Black, whatever color this is. But, yeah. So, this is not going to be a talking video. It's just going to be a watching video. But the things that you are going to need is your comb. I use this comb with the middle. Edge control. This is, shoot, I can't see it right now. Bomb collection. She is bomb collection. Edge control. The braiding gel, which I like, it's called braid gel. It's extreme hold all day locks period for braids, and I like this gel. So without further ado, let's get right into this video.
We'll be right back.
So you guys, this is it braided. I'm gonna do my edges, so give me a second. So since I don't have anything to put, you know, whatever the thing that is with the bead, I'm gonna roll my hair and then put the bead in there. Yeah, like that. So you guys, this is the finished look. What is that on my shirt? This is the finished look, you guys. Now, I'm gonna give you all a 360. And that look bad, then I don't know what to tell you because I can't see in the back of my head. Well, I can because of the mirror, but then I kind of can't. But if that look bad, don't rush me. Just know I tried. So this is the 360. A little bad, I know. Don't tell me because I know. You told me that already. A little bad. Anyway, I kind of like it. I was going to do the bun, but I kind of like the beads. Yeah. And y'all, this is my natural hair. Even though it's not long as my hair used to be. Y'all know how my hair used to be. And it's not long now because I cut it. And you've seen it. So, thank you all for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to your girl's YouTube channel. And get her to 600 subscribers. I think I'm at like 3 something. Anyway, please and thank you.